Okay, so Florence Cathedral, and construction on Florence Cathedral began around the year, like everything else in Florence.
1300?
1300, right? Think about it. When we talked about it, Santa Croce, 1294. Palazzo Vecchio, 1299, San Torello, 1279, and Florence Cathedral, 1296, right? Everything built around the year 1300, or shortly after the city had been transformed from an oligarchy into a democracy, right? Florence, one of the few medieval democracies at that time.